Wait a minute, we're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home.
Simba, you're alive.
This kingdom doesn't belong to you.
Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member, Simba.
I've put the past behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects, have they?
Simba, what's he talking about?
Go on. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
He admits it, murderer. If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. Do you deny it?
No, but it was an accident.
You're in trouble again, but this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why. Now, this looks familiar. I think I've seen this before. Oh, yes. I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
Murderer! Tell them the truth!
All right, I did it.
Louder!
I killed Mufasa!
Simba, you get Scar. We'll handle these guys.
Excuse me, pardon me, coming through!
Emily Fango! Emily Fango! Yes!
Where's Simba?
He went up there. This is his fight, Donald. Okay.
Oh, that was just a sneak preview. 'Cause this ain't over. Oh, not by a long shot. Anger and jealousy turned the King of Pride Rock into a Heartless. Oh, your kingdom's gonna rise again. But this time, as the Pride Lands of Darkness.
That's what you think!
Ah!
Hey! What's with the light show?
We have to say goodbye for a little while.
I'll go tell Simba.
Oh, he's probably busy. Just tell him we'll be back soon.
Oh, that's right. He's king now. He's gonna be so busy, he'll probably forget about his two best buddies.
Well, you always got Hakuna Matata, right?
Guess so.
What do you mean, guess so? And what if he forgets to tell the carnivores who we are? One look at you, and you're a pig roast!
That's Mr. Pig Roast.
Same thing! And I'm not sticking around to be anybody's pork dinner!
Pumbaa!
You can never forget your true buddies.